Turn right on River Oaks Drive, then turn left. Turn left on Longspur Drive, then take the first left.